So it is very much in our interest to support Ukraine, because they are fighting this war. We're not fighting it. Then, of course, we look overseas, because they have the same interest. In a way, of course, supporting Ukraine is a very cheap way to make sure that Russia, with this regime, is not a threat to the NATO alliance. It's vital to continue that support. Europe has now surpassed the United States in the numbers. I think we're at 48 billion or something in military aid from European countries to Ukraine. And it's vital that we keep that up. At the same time, if it would decrease on the other side of the ocean, that would also be substantial. We also have the issue of the defense industry. We have difficulties increasing the production lines of our own defense industry. The same goes for the American defense industry. We have many, many issues to work on. But I think in the end, in the interest that we have, we have skin in the game, let's face it. It is a threat to us, and we have to do everything. And we have to accept also we're all democratic countries. We have elections.